Hey everyone, it's me, Pack Attacks here, and here we are continuing our Let's Play of Fire Emblem Awakening for the Nintendo 3DS. We are currently up to Chapter 20, which is The Sword or the Knee.
Stand up and fight! I am inexorable!
Alright, so here we are, we're finally in Walhart's castle, so let's start to get everything set up. Let me turn on some of these options. Check our map. Check out our units. Everything looks good so far. Let's take a look at what we got on the map. Two treasure chests right there. We got Walhart right here. Sitting high and mighty on his throne. The androgynous Excelsior. What a creepy smile. Oh, look, we got Dr. Robotnik to deal with again. Yeah, he doesn't faze me all that much. Got another pair of treasure chests up here with the door. Alright. I got my avatar and I got Long Ku with both with lock touch, so I want to get those doors open as quick as possible. We're gonna have to rearrange our units a little bit. but I think we can manage.
Whoa. Right.
All right, so we gotta defeat Walhart, obviously. First, however, let's get everything set up. We're gonna have to make our way towards those treasure chests. Since Inigo has Gale Force, we'll start it off like this.
Stand tall.
Yes, I win.
See, look, we're more than halfway there already. Alright, we're off to a good start so far.
I'm by your side.
Ooh, thanks.
Alright, see if we can cleave down some of these baddies. Make a straight run for the chests.
Who do you think you are?
Chop down this guy, too.
It's all right.
Yeah, we may as well.
Stay calm.
Right.
Get most of our units nice and paired up. As many as we can, anyway. I'm sure Yane will be fine on his own.
Don't mess with a bunny!
Stay with us.
I'll end this now.
All right, let's go, Eggman.
Luck.
always use those. I'm gonna turn on Walhart's grid just in case. I don't want to move out too far just yet. Here comes the counterattacks.
Divide and conquer.
Your last breath approaches.
Come at me, bro!
Could be trouble.
Alright, at least we're almost at the treasure chest now.
I've got your back. It's been lovely.
Ow!
Got that door open? Next, get up here. Get rid of these snipers.
Apply yourself.
Farewell. Alas for you.
Cleared out by now.
We can do this. This ends here. Just out of Walhart's range.
Won't be long.
Nicely done. Careful now. Move those feet.
Most of the enemies are cleared out. Let's just start inching everyone up there for the eventual showdown. Okay. Pop this door open. Finally, we'll get these chests open. There at this point, so let's go ahead and grab him.
Mind yourself.
Your last breath approaches.
Ah!
Let's get this chest open. Ooh. Yeah. Let's get him over here. We'll end the turn.
Over here!
Alright, better get a move on. Get this last chest open, and then we'll take on Walhart. I might as well get that shiny tile. Yeah, could have done without that, but oh well. He's naturally gonna engage me, so I'll just wait here and end the turn.
A meager effort.
Listen to me.
Stand up and fight!
Think again! Now I'm angry.
Get ready. Are you all right?
Your end has come.
Defeat.
Down goes Walhart. Tears of the day, Crom and Sumia.
My lord.
My gratitude. Right.
Good.
Right.
Alright guys, obviously there's more to come, but I'm going to stop right here for now. If you guys like what you see, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. Take care, you guys. Peace.